here. I need to take out the leader. Machines in here. I could override them and set them free.
They have to be there. Trouble. Keep shooting.
You're with me.
Take the lead. There you are. Fire.
Worse here. If I don't get Gaia up and running, it'll be like this everywhere. This will be my stash when I need it. need to get rid of their leader. Maybe then the rest will retreat. Shut that machine down quick with shock ammo.
Gotta take a look over there. Go look. Don't see anything.
Stay alert.
Search, but don't take them on alone.
All clear here. Guess it's a false alarm.
Playing song. The rebels must be keeping tabs on the Utaru.
Did you see that in the foliage?
That soldier with the heavy armor must be the leader of the bunch.
Call if you see anything.
Are you sure? I don't see anything.
Call all you want.
No sign of anything. My blade came.
I'm still worried someone's out there.
Here. If I don't get Gaia up and running, it'll be like this everywhere. Another outpost full of rebels. Time to find whoever's in charge and take them out.
See you, Nora! shit.
Over there! Trying to use that cover. You search there. You take that.
I'm trusting you here.
I think we can get her.
She might have bolted already.
There! Back them up! Taking my shot!
Might give me some extra firepower.
Hostile! That way, you think? Firing! Firing to the smoke!
Understood!
Looks like more Tanakh's tags. I'll keep them with me for now. Without a leader, the rebels should abandon this place. But I could always deal with them now. Either way, I'm done here.
Where are you? I'm ready for you! Full, but my stash has room. Useful for making dyes. Thank you.
I'll keep some extra on hand.
The deal's off, Tilda. Zero Dawn got its ectogenic chambers. Far Zenith needs the Apollo database. There's no reason this incident...
You tried to steal Gaia.
I had nothing to do with it. And you punished those responsible. Your logic bomb has them scrambling to restore vital systems.
I'm really supposed to believe that you knew nothing about this?
Please, Liz. Humanity's chances are slim as is. You may not approve of our plan. What if we're the only ones to survive?
shake off this wet. From my stash when I need it. Land gods. So in the fields with the light. So they're still following their programming. Even though it's killing everything.
That won't stop me. Sunshine upon you.
still in this fight.
Show your face! Think this is a game, Outlander? Just you wait.
Switch it up. Good to have extra. I'll keep some extra on hand. Thank you. Is that who I think it is?
You see that, Milo? You have to wait for an opening. Join the hunt? I've got your back, Aloy.
Likewise. Better fill up while I can.
Never thought our paths would cross out here.
Stash. Sunhawk Talana Kane Padish.
Aloy, despite the Nora.
You're the slayer of Renma, the savior of Meridian.
Milu is my new thrush. She joined the Hunter's Lodge shortly after the Battle of the Spire. She's heard a few stories about our hunts together. Stay and rest. Make sure you take some medicinal plants for that wound.
So what brings you all the way out here? Are the machines back east too tame for you?
Not quite. I'm looking for someone. A Carja hunter, about my age. Name's Amadis. He came out here on his own a while back, and now he's missing.
This man you're looking for, is he another hunter from the lodge?
He'd hate to hear you say that. It's a long story, but he's a former noble. We met out in the wilds after I was wounded on a hunt. He healed me, then helped put a stop to machines that were threatening a nearby village. After that, we parted ways.
Sounds like there's more to the story.
Another time.
So, Milu's your new thrush. Guess that means a hawk can sponsor more than one now?
Things have changed at the Hunter's Lodge. Now all who seek to become the best hunters are welcomed as members, no matter their tribe. But don't worry, you're still my favorite thrush.
You're really shaking things up.
As I promised when I became Sunhawk. And as for Milu, she believes learning to hunt will help her ailing tribe. Who am I to say no to that?
The last time we met, you had left Meridian on a contract to hunt a deadly new machine.
Several Clost Riders, it turned out. The Hunter Killer, too.
You said you were feeling restless. Is life as Sunhawk that boring?
Well, I had just left the city. I couldn't stand being cooped up with bureaucratic regulations and formalities. But my time out in the wilds helped me realize the Lodge needs to be more than a glorified trophy hall. Our hunters should be the spears that safeguard our civilians, like my father and brother were.
Sounds like a big challenge. I don't remember others in the Lodge being so open-minded.
Some are. The rest will get a boot out the door. And I'll get back to it as soon as I find Amadis.
I can help you find your friend.
I know you must have your own reasons for being out this way. But I'd be glad to have your help.
What was he doing out here?
He lost someone close to him during the Red Raids. He was heading to the side of the battle to finally lay them to rest. Milu and I were on our way there now.
The battlefield's near. I can still come with you.
No. Go to Stone's Echo, heal, wait for me there, and think on today's lesson.
But...
You're no good distracted by pain. Go. All hunters need to recover from time to time.
Yes, Sunhawk. It's been an honor.
Will she be okay on her own?
Of course. She's my thrush. Come. The battlefield's this way.
I can grab this from my stash later. So this battlefield, you said it was part of the Red Raids?
The Battle of Burning Blooms. Amadis was part of the Karja army that pushed into the west. His division attacked the Tanakh, but they underestimated the enemy's forces. It was a massacre.
I never thought you'd be friends with someone who participated in the Red Raids.
Oh, don't worry. He was one of the good ones. He tried to stop the attack, but it was too late. He's been on the run ever since.
And you think something went wrong for him out here? Don't worry. I'll track him down.
He promised he would... This is the field. Where the Tanakh slaughtered the Karja.
Looks like time and weather have eroded most signs of battle. But there are a lot of footprints. Must be recent. Let's take a look. Maybe footprints, maybe Osirum. It's too many to tell if Amadis is with them. I better look around. My focus might show me more.
Amadis was supposed to be alone. Why were Osirum here?
Karja weapon. The blade's rusted. Must have been from the battle years ago. Cooking fire. Looks recent. Whoever was here camped out for at least a night. Light prints. Not Osirum, maybe Karja. Looks like there's a trail I can follow with my focus. Talana, I think I got something. Tracks that head away from the battlefield.
Lead the way.
I don't get it. Why would Amadis keep going west?
Maybe there's something else around here?
Looks pretty abandoned to me.
Anutaru? What's he doing out here?
Maybe he saw Amadis.
Let's ask him.
Outlanders! Let me guess, you're struggling. Got left behind when the wagons rolled out.
Do not worry. I am not the Karja-hating kind, just an old scavenger grateful for a little company. Name's Lel. You two must be lost.
Actually, we're looking for someone. A Karja hunter.
He would have been traveling alone, clothes would have been well-worn.
Yes, he was here, poking around the old battlefield. Wanted to know what happened. Lucky for him, old Lel hears all the stories. Karja army charged straight into the waiting Tenakht. Most burned, but others, the Tenakht marched back west. Your man wanted to know where. Told him I've heard rumors of a place called the Rot.
What is it?
A Tenakht prison, or a Karja graveyard, depending on how you look at it.
Where is this place?
Further west, in Tenakht territory, but that did not stop him. An Oseram caravan was camping out at the battlefield, about to head the same way. He joined them. They all went west, towards the ridge.
Thanks, Lel. We have to get going.
Good hunting out there.